Is it bad if juice is from concentrate?
In general, no. All they did was evaporate water so they don't have to move as much mass to ship it to you.
I heard concentrated juice can be bad for you.
If they boil out the water and then freeze the concentrate, it is fine. It is like eating fruit leather or beef jerky, and you get more of the pure stuff.
Beef jerky has lots of salt and preservatives in it.
Fruit juice concentrate rarely has salt. But the preservatives in it is something to think about.
I heard there were bad things in juice from concentrate.
When you buy orange juice from concentrate, they have to add orange flavoring, scents and sugar.
Then what is the point of the orange juice?
To distinguish it from Sunny Delight and other fake juices. So they can charge you more for theoretically more natural stuff.
That's not natural. It is a result of complex chemical engineering.
So is B12, but a lot of vegans take that supplement derived from bioengineering while proudly pronouncing they eat a natural, meat-free diet.
Is juice from concentrate safe?
It is popular because it takes up little space in the fridge. You make it when you need it and you don't get the massive mess buying 10 pounds of fruit to make 2 pounds of juice and smoothies.
I've heard having the pulp makes it healthier.
So drink orange juice from real juice concentrate and have brown rice or beans later for the fiber. Same thing.
But with less junk caught in my teeth after drinking it. Does the evaporation process ruin its nutritional value?
No more than cooking apples would. In fact, that makes much of it easier to digest, and you know the concentrate stuff boiled to eliminate the water won't give you food poisoning.
Another reason to read the label. Assuming I can.
If you cannot read the label of the juice concentrate, do not buy it.